Check out these two-headed monster, Jugs Lite Flite pitch recognition drills. We use for different color balls. We start with fastball and changeups. It started ugly as these machines are filthy. Once I changed my approach to fastball right center, and off-speed turn and burn, I started hitting nukes. We then moved to curveballs and fastballs. After each swing I called the color of the ball hit for pitch recognition practice as well. I'm still focusing on fastballs to right center so I can step back and crush the off-speed to pull side. The hardest part of this drill is not knowing which ball the machine is coming from. I sit fastball and adjust off-speed. Then to finish we play, you pick the pitch, two balls are fed in the machine at the same time, and I pick the best one to hit. Do you think these drills would help you with pitch recognition? Thanks for watching and follow for more videos.